So it's Payday 2's 10th birthday, and I wanted to do something in celebration. Therefore, I'm gonna drink an entirety of this tomato sauce that I got for my birthday. Because it's good. So yeah, happy birthday, Payday 2. This one's to Payday 3. And onward. I think I poured a bit too much. Let me put this on my melt one in right there. I forgot to have. Because sometimes I have trouble sleeping. But yeah. Thank you, Overkill, for everything. Have a nice day, everyone. First sip wasn't too good. I tried Snickers before this, so that probably wasn't a good idea. I'm gonna turn my light on this. There. Now there's lens flare. I hit lights. But yeah, sorry if that's a fan of that being loud. I don't really know what else to say, so I'll just hook it. Professional gamer. You know, this was a good idea when I started recording this. I was trying to think otherwise. I think I'm gonna get diabetes. So the technique is stick your tongue in and scoop it with that. Professional tomato sauce drinker. Yeah. There's not much left. So it started about here. Now we're at here. So, yeah. I'm healthy. This is healthy. Here, I'll show you the inside. The roof. Yep. There you go. Tomato sauce. Wait, now we're in 4 minutes of this, so... So my version of taking shots I have 8% of my Steam account. This is wonderful. I could probably get a weapon skin in Payday. Thank Jesus, it's kind of that light. Oh, that was a big sip. Ew. It's gotten sour. Slightly. I still can't get over how I was giving a bottle of tomato sauce. Actually, it's happened for like 2 years now. I'm fine with it. It's awesome. So yeah, I haven't uploaded in a while. Mostly because I've been busy. I don't know what my brain wants to do right now. I think my brain wants to fall over and die. Eh. I don't know. Pardon me. This needs to stop making sound. Not sound, sorry. This needs to stop making lights. And we've done it. Drank it all. This is my future. And on my desk. But yeah, happy birthday, Payday 2. Thank you. Goodbye.